It is a sign of strength to cry out against fate, rather than to bow one's head and succumb.
It's a draft of war.